specialist, and we also do an educational show while we're here.
Okay, great. Well, let's see if the lemur wants to come back on my show. One more time, let's see. Okay. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, maybe see if she wants to look great.
Okay, I see that black and white tail. But this is not a pet animal,
is it? This is not. She is mainly used for educational purposes. Ring-tailed lemurs come from the island of Madagascar, right off of Africa, but because of their habitat being changed.
Met that wig up.
It is an educational.
Hey, Yolanda.
Thank you so much.
It's 8:00 in the morning, and I'm at it like I ain't had a nap. Big line, they raps all the time. They might as well get them a.